Time now to head over to Couple Commons, and that's where R. Kelly Simic went behind the menu at Gyu-Kaku.
All right, we are at a local favorite today, Gyu-Kaku at Couple Commons, and I'm with my good friends. We have Sean and Jasper. Aloha, you guys.
Hi, how are you? Nice to see you again.
I am so good because anytime I'm talking to you guys, I know I'm going to be fed very, very well because the food here is so incredible and your menu is huge. So let's talk about it. It is summertime and you got some new things on the menu.
We do. We have our flavors of Japan coming up at the end of July. And we have some new appetizers that we're featuring. The Kushiyage menu is skewered deep fried appetizers. So we have pork fillet, mushrooms, zucchini, garlic shrimp, and a dessert version of deep fried Oreos.
Oh my goodness. And for those that don't know, what exactly is Kushiyage?
So Kushiyage translates to skewered and fried.
And that sounds so incredible. Okay, I'm sorry, Jasper, I'm gonna reach over you. I gotta try this one. All right, and as I do, tell us what else is new on the summer menu.
So here we have our takoyaki. We have a new onori mayo and our spicy takoyaki. And of course, we have our traditional one that we've always had on the menu. Mm-hmm. Then over here on our left-hand side, we have all of our grilled items for the summer menu. We have our harami. We have our harami, our filet, our prime kalbi, our umakata ribeye, our garlic shrimp, and of course our pork belly. And then of course the fan favorite that we have is our beef sukiyaki.
Yes, and that one's so delicious too. Okay, I love all of them. You guys know I'm a big carnivore. I just love any types of meat, so I'm gonna do one of each of these. And I feel like this is my favorite part about Gyu-Kaku. It's always so fun to be able to have such a unique dining experience and to be able to, especially when you're cooking with your friends and family, it's just so delicious and fun, and especially when it's this marinade that you guys have. You can't beat those that quality meat and those quality sauces. Okay, so as these are cooking, tell us a little bit more about that dessert menu, because I hear there's some dessert in the newer menu items, but there's a few things that are happening, right?
So we have our, I think this is gonna be a fan favorite for everybody, is our deep fried Oreos. As kids, I don't know, everybody liked deep fried Oreos. I did growing up. So our newest item, which we have right here, which is Allie's bringing it out, is our new boba mochi ice cream.
Thanks, Allie. Love it. Okay, and I'm gonna have to reach into it. So tell me about this one. So what's inside?
So this is boba mochi ice cream. It's just, I don't even know how to describe it really. Mm.
I do. Delicious. That's good. Yeah.
So it's only a Gyu-Kaku brand. There's nobody else that sells this.
Wow. Yeah. Oh my gosh, and so flavorful. I love it. Well, I'm a big boba fan. Oh. So something like this is right up my alley. I love it. So, and you guys also have promotions going on. Great new dessert items. How long is all this lasting for?
This is going on till, this is starts tomorrow and it goes on all the way to September 8th.
Okay, and I mean, talk about deals. Like, we have great value here.
And we'll have the boba mochi actually all year round.
Oh, really? Awesome. Okay, so that's not just for a little bit. All right, and speaking of not for a little bit, the meat's been on there for a moment now. I feel like I've been doing pretty good. How does it look? You think that's ready?
It looks great.
Perfect.
All right, perfect, you guys. All right, well, I'm gonna cook up some of this for you here. Do you like the shrimps?
Yeah.
All right, perfect. All right, also, so Sean, for those that wanna learn more about Gyu-Kaku, where exactly in the Couple Commons area are you located?
We are right next to the movie theater in the Target Center.
Okay.
And you can look us up online at gkhawaii.com.
Awesome, and of course we'll have a link to your website on our website at kh12.com. What else do you think people should know about Gyu-Kaku? Talk a little bit about the vibe that's out here and the fun that they'll have.
Yeah, so it's great for families. Kids can even use the tongs, help you guys cook if you want. Mm-hmm. It's very sociable over here. We also have drinks. Sports is around the corner too, so you can also watch the game here as well.
Oh, so true. I mean, catch the game and have great food. And of course, you guys always have new menu items, which speaking of, the takoyaki with this nori and teriyaki sauce. I'm gonna dig into this. Cheers, you guys. Thanks so much for having me out.
No problem.
All right.
Glad to have you.
I'll cheers you with the shrimps and the meat. So are you ready? Cheers. Thanks, guys.
You're so cute, friend. I love you.
Oh, I didn't remember that I took that in one bite. Dang. It's so delicious.
I
that
love
that place is my heaven.
Right, and the all day, they have the lunch menu mm-hmm. that you use, I think it's like, I don't know, maybe 30 items that you can pick or something like that.
It's incredible.
So, oh no.
And less than $30.
I
too,
know.
For all you can eat, that's incredible.
Yeah, and then the desserts, how was the Oreo one?
So delicious.
Oh,
and
I
what's
bet.
What's great too is the crispiness.
Yeah.
It's just perfectly battered, perfectly fried, everything. Everything was so good.
And the location is great because the movie theaters are right there. Target is right across the street. So you can do your shopping. You can make a night out of it with a movie and a dinner. So there you go.
And easy parking. Copley Commons is the place to be. And of course, we'll have all that info on our website, k22.com.